concerned party. Looking at a video that James Brown put up on YouTube describing how to hide from repossession. Now, he goes in his video and says that it would be unethical for him to do so, but he does it anyway. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to file a complaint with the attorney's board, and, you know, he can answer to them. Hiding from us doesn't stop it. Makes us work harder, you frickin' smacked ass.